a lifeless body. No face, no traits, no trace. I heard about a mind that could change it. So we brought it back to his place with a scalpel. He sliced and he diced all the pieces, stitched and sold. He's a seamless seamstress. This work, but this thought still creeps in, screaming this piece isn't decent. Well, maybe if he added some new traits, like new hair, that'll do great. Maybe throw a little flair in case anybody's there. I don't care, get prepared for a new face. Flip the switch, flash in the eyes. It's alive, it's alive. Frankenstein's question, the awful. Which are you, doctor or monster?
You have power deep inside of you. You don't know what your magic can do.
Yeah.
You have power, knowledge, wisdom to find your power. Use your power.
When you look through the doctor's eyes, without a weight, she's a piece of waste. But to the monster, she's worth it. She's perfect, she's nervous. On the inside, she sees scars. Won't be long till the outside's flawed. The doctor had an offer. If you give me your hand, I'll fix it. Whatever part you want different, my command is what your wish is. She's distant, but she goes. The end result, she knows. Frankenstein's question, the offer. Which of you, the doctor, a monster?
You have power.
Growing infection. In the mirror, got my own set of problems. I can see it cause I'm fixed on this nonsense. Stop, rewind, repeat. It's really funny when they say you're the best. With a doctor, he's a goner. But right here, he's the perfect monster. So just dance the dance with my demons, baby. To hell and back, I'm here.
Yeah.
Still your lady.
You have power deep inside of you. You don't know.
For me.